Thank you. Thank you very much. So this next guest that we're going to have on is, it's hard to describe what an impact he and his band had on us in starting out, I think, in 1981 with an album called Heaven Up Here and a song called Over the Wall. And then continuing on, it was very, very influential for us when we moved to England and basically modernized our sound because of these guys. And it's a great, great honor to have a hero of ours on stage, Mr. Echo and the Bunnymen, Ian McCulloch.
Hello.
Thanks for the introduction.
Was that somebody screaming? It wasn't me for sure. I lift my head up from an easy pillow, put my feet on the floor, cut my wrist on a bad thought. I head for the door.
I sat on the pavement, the dive makes no noise. I can feel the sweat on my neck, leaking into my mouth. I'm heading out for the steep hill, leaving me no choice.
See, as our lives are in the making, we believe. Run the wind round, dream fixes of houses burning, never knowing nothing else to do. Death comes the morning, unannounced anew.
Is it too much to ask for, to pull a little wings? They forgive anything but greatness, these are scoundrel days. And I'm close to calling out their names, but it's my fate.
Yeah. And see, as our lives are in the making, we believe. Down, I've got blood in my head. My hands touch my body from everywhere. But I know that I made it as I run into the air. Believe through the light.
Thank you, boys.